Good afternoon to everyone around the world. Good night, good morning. I'm going to make a short announcement on behalf of Isa from Kemps Bay Beach in Cape Town. Today's announcement is about new exciting developments in ISA. It's been an interesting journey in the last 10 years in the ICE. We have now members in 60 countries around the world, and ice and cold swimmers in 32 countries. We have learned a lot and we are still learning. ISA has now branched into three main areas. Adventures, where we have the ice miles, Antarctica, Ice Zero, Extreme Ice Mile, etc. Competition, where we have the main event of 1 kilometer and World Champ. And research about safety and education of the swimmers. ISA business model was always focused on making it affordable and accessible for our swimmers. But the need for capital and sponsorship have arisen. And in order to grow, we decided to focus in the last 6 months, focus our efforts on our brand so we can attract sponsors and strategic partners. I will now show you a quick video that tells the story of the new video, of the new logo. It will take a couple of minutes. And after that, I will make a presentation continuously about excitement development. Please be patient. Facebook live streaming is a new technology for me as well. There is some delay. Turn your sound up, sit back and enjoy. Okay, I will pause for like a few seconds, but I assume that everyone is seeing that. We're gonna start with a short presentation of our logo. Baby, I'm on the way. Thank you all. So as you can see, we've got the new logo. It's a very simple logo. We will use that logo as our standard across the board. And we have made accommodation for events, for country logo, for creativity. In essence, the logo of ISA logo is a simple ice shard, ISA, and the title. And on the right side is the area where events, sponsor, and countries can express their creativity. We will disseminate the brand guide and all the files that required and templates to develop caps and whatever you need material for the next season on website. If anyone has a specific request or a specific format, please send me an email. ISA World Champ will be in Murmansk 2019. We will be arriving somewhere on the 13th of March, early morning of the 14th, and depart with a hangover on the 18th, whenever. We have a huge amount of requests, a number of requests to participate in the 1,000 meter, much more than we've seen in Germany. So we have decided to increase the allocation for 1,000 meter to 144 swimmers from 30 countries. The 1,000 meter and the 4x250, which is again a 1,000 meter country relay, will run under the ISA World Champ umbrella. All the other distances, although they will run under ISA rules, will be run under a new Arctic Cup initiated by the Russians. Program on the 14th of March, we're going to register in the morning. We have made the main pool accessible for 1,000 meter and 500 swimmers. We only allowed to do 100 meter, basically just test the water, but it will be in the main pool. The main pool has 10 lanes, but swimming will be conducted in 8 lanes, and lane 0 and 9 will be there for safety and evacuation. In the afternoon, we're going to have an ice conference and briefing about the competition. The competition is going to start on the 15th of March with 4 heats of 1,000. The seeding on the 1,000 is going to be done by time rather than by age group. After that, we're going to have 6 heats of 500 meter. The 500 meter swimmers are not the 1,000 meter swimmers on the day or the day after. We're going to have 100 meter breaststroke and 200 free. In the afternoon, late afternoon, we're going to have a 4x50 fun relay. It's going to be for about 2 heats. After that, we're going to have the age group awards for the day by the pool, aside from the 1,000 meter. Next day, which is the main day, we're going to have the 1,000 meter. We're going to start with women, and then we're going to go to men. We're going to have 14 heats. The main award ceremony, the age group award ceremony is going to be done by the pool, and the main award ceremony for places 1, 2, 3, male, female, will be done in a youth ceremony in town. On the 17th of March, we're going to have mostly short distances, 50 meter breast, free and butterfly. And the main event for the 17th of March is the 4x250 country relay. At the moment, we only have a location for 8 countries. It will have to be countries. We can't mix different countries. The relay is mixed, which means that we have to have one male and one female in each team. However, the relay swimmers are not necessarily have to come from the 1,000 meter. They can be a fast swimmer from every country. Any participant in the relay must do at least another event, short event, to participate in the relay. After that, we're going to have the ISA annual awards, which I will talk about it in a minute, and another party. Entries, qualifications, and medical. Entries are scheduled to open on the 15th of October. We're going to close the entries between the 1st of January to the 15th of January. Entries will be closed online on the 1st, and we will accept changes and qualifications, last-minute qualifications, until the 15th of January. As you all know, qualifying for the 1 kilometer, you have to swim 1,000 meter in ISA event under 25 minutes. or a mile ice mile under 40 minutes. You have to qualify before the 15th of January. All participants must be registered as ISA member, otherwise you won't be able to enter. Each participant in any distance must complete ISA medical form, which is on our website, plus an ECG. It has to bring it, you have to bring it signed by your doctor to the registration. Participants that haven't got a signed medical certificate plus ECG on registration will not be allowed to participate. Country swimmer allocation. We have allocated swimmer per country. The allocation is based on the number of ice and cold members, 1 kilometer and 1 mile swimmers. Countries with established ISA federation will select their own athletes. So some countries, the big one like UK, Ireland, Netherlands, Russia, Germany, that have a effective board will select the athlete that will go to the World Champ. Other ones where they have one or two swimmers will be done by ISA board. The methods of allocation is equal opportunities to men and women, maximize overall medals per country, and that includes overall and age group. Swimmers that demonstrate the best spirit in the ice. The age category is based on swimmer's age on the 31st of December, 2019. The allocation per country, I will go through this quickly. The Russian Federation is host city. We'll have 20 swimmers for the 1,000, Great Britain 10, Ireland, South Africa and Germany 8, Czech Republic, United States 7, Netherlands and Poland 6, France 5, Spain 3, etc. If there are new countries, we will accept any new country as long as they put forward a swimmer that qualify according to our qualification. Obviously, the allocation will be managed by ISA in case some countries can't fill their allocation like we did before. Moving to a new announcement, we are going to start from this year our annual awards. The process will be published soon. Nomination will be open, and the ISA board plus some consultation with swimmers will elect the ice swimmer of the year, male, female, ice adventure of the year by swimmer, ice contributor of the year, ice sevens award if any of the swimmers completed the ice seven for that season, ice adventure of the year by team. And we added another category, which is ice swimmer of the year, which allows us to identify mad, amazing swim that are not necessarily under 5 degrees, but gained a massive respect from ISA, and we think that they deserve an award for this, and we would like to recognize this. We're also announcing the new ISA World Cup series. We have revised it. We're going to do it annually with 3 locations. The point system will be based on places in the 100 rather than on time. So if in order to win, you've got to be top in each one of the competition. The selected host cities for the season of 2018-2019 are Tumen, which will host the first World Cup December 2018, then Witzborn in January 2019 in Germany, and Murmansk March 2019 in Russia. I think I should add a criteria for the host city selection. The name of the city must be pronounceable by me. If you go to the Board of Trustees, would like to welcome 2 additions to the Board of Trustees. Kate Steels Freight, who is the secretary, who is the chairman of ISA GB, will join our board as a secretary and basically make sure that we all do things properly. And I'd like to welcome Kate, and I'd like to welcome Jamie Monahan, you all know her as well, from United States, who has joined our board effective immediately. We might have changes on our board next year as we grow and change, but welcome to all of you. ISA is soon to be incorporated as a charity foundation under UK law. Therefore, for country association or national federation to be effective, you will have to establish a formal association and affiliate itself with ISA. It's not going to be under ISA, but it will be an independent association that affiliates itself with ISA Global and adhere to its constitution, brand guidelines, swimming and safety rules. The main role of the association, the country federation, is to promote ice swimming events, develop and select swimmers for the World Champ, and hopefully in future to Winter Olympic Games. As I mentioned before, ISA is looking for capital and sponsor internationally. We are going to go and knock on some doors for sponsorship and strategic partnership. If anyone in our network and in our ice swimmers know any corporate or entity that would like to start getting involved with ISA, affiliate itself with ice swimming and our brand, please let us know. Also, I would like to say that on Antarctica 2010, the first ever event of 1 kilometer in Antarctica is in less than 2 months. We're going to have 30 people and 15 of them going to swim 1 kilometer as an ISA official event. That's it. Thank you all, frozen ones. We will publish all the detailed information in the next few days on our website and on the Facebook. Take your clothes off, get into the water, and see you all in the ice. Thanks very much.